So Hefner Weber at the back. Pekela has gone in on the line, and that's an absolute hammer shot. Germany struggling a bit as they finish 12th. And again, Julius Kühn. Weinhold wanted to stay on just a little longer, see if he can find a way through. Well, he may as well stay on, because Julius Kühn scores his fourth goal. They pay the price at the other end. He wasn't even back to see that one go in from Julius Kühn. Goal number five for the 27-year-old from Melsungen. The team check at one end, but the quick response by Germany at the other end. Kühn, six goal for him.